Hello.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as always, is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is action from foot rivals. It's Wolves versus the Raptors.
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
He succeeds in clearing it. Here's how it looks for Wolves. Matthias Ginter plays with Alphonso Davies in the fullback positions. Well, it might still work out for them. Pretty straightforward defending, dealing with that cross. Winning the ball back. What can she do from here? Ball is loose. Danger averted for now. And Coman distributing shrewdly. And Kane might mean business. A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for.
I just stop running, man.
Intervention. Plenty of players waiting in the middle.
Let's go.
Zule. Ginter. Went in strongly to win the ball.
Oh my gosh.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the score. What's going to happen next? Alexandra Popp. Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. Pop. On to Jons Dottir. This is Coman. Kane? Might be a chance.
No. Oh my gosh, man. Everything this guy shoots, it just goes in, man. Oh, you're gonna start showing off now because he's ahead. Alright, man.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And Kane does the rest.
Okay.
He hits through the back of the ball with such power. What a great finish that is.
Oh.
Straightforward, but that was a chance to give themselves life.
And it was close, but if they're going to get back into this, they need to score from those sort of chances.
And a throw-in forthcoming. Takes the shot, and the keeper's hand does the trick.
This keeper's got to be a pain in the arse.
Intercepted effortlessly.
Oh, bro, why is my defense never there, man? Oh my gosh, every single time.
Miles from goal, asking a lot of any player, quite honestly, to score from that position.
Well, I don't need to say too much about that, do I, Derek?
Alfonso Davies, well-timed tackle.
Yes, off.
Good defending.
Piss off, mate. Get out of it, mate.
And Raptors with the ball again. Coman. Now the defenders know they need to get tighter. Kimmy.
Oh, he goes again. He is good. Mate, this guy loves him, man.
Could be threatening.
Let's go.
Just needs to stay calm.
Yes. Come back, mate. One of the two is going to do the business.
Very much back on. Not made it look routine, but read it well. Oh, it might be.
Oh.
Goalkeeping. Trying to deliver it accurately. And a time for calm on the ball. That's a well-struck pass.
Oh, that's all right. Oh.
Stiller.
How are they losing this one? They've done
got
really
messy. Okay.
Play, yet their finishing just hasn't been good enough.
Excuse me.
Look at those stats.
Resting like that will help the cause. He's gliding through.
Yes.
Can you believe this? Back from the brink and wild celebrations on the touchline.
Yeah, take that celebration, mate. Maybe watch yours, you're watching mine. And you're gonna watch every single one that I'm gonna score as well, mate.
Sveindis Jana Jonsdottir. She fancies it.
Oh.
Just wide, however. Angelo Stiller. Real determination and the challenge. A throw in here. Ball lost by Wolves.
That's just not what I wanted, is it? Thank you. No, that's not what I wanted there either.
Situation, 1 minute.
Oh my.
Oh my goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. And over comes the corner. And there it is, the halftime whistle. Away they go again. Second half is underway here.
Oh, mate, can you like just kick the ball, man? Oh no. Oh no, mate. That's terrible. Bro, why are you making me... Oh my gosh, bro. Just, alright. Oh, man.
And the Raptors pushing forward with options available.
Go on. Oh.
To deny the opportunity. Delivering it.
Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition very close.
Went in strongly, decisively.
No, who's that to, bro? That's not Jonsdottir, is it? That is just, no, that's not what we wanted, is it? No. No!
Wolves have it once again.
He's not this fast, mate, don't. Yeah, thank you.
Doesn't come down in time. A bit unlucky there.
Oh man. Come on.
And the pass deftly cut out.
Oh my. Thank you.
Well, good run and good ball control.
Come on. Oh.
Really commanding goalkeeping. A good effect of pressure high up the pitch.
Oh,
tremendous block. Well, an opportunity for the Raptors to perhaps get right back into this game. Not too fussy in clearing his lines.
No. No, mate. No.
It's looking promising.
This game's trying to shaft me, man. Come on. Oh my gosh, that is ridiculous, man. Yes, oh, save. Oh my gosh.
Trying to open them up. That's well blocked. Ginter. Good tackle. Sveindís Jánne Jónsdóttir. Oh, could be.
Yes. Jonsdottir.
Well, just look at the defending here. The keeper is left totally exposed. It's an easy goal in the end, but well taken.
Well, for neutrals, this is a joy. 5-5.
No. Oh, what is that shot? That's pen. No way.
But the accuracy leaving a bit to be desired. Coman. Well, good idea, but overcooked. Coman.
No. Oh my gosh, bro. This guy. He's so annoying.
Well, as you can see, he beats the defender so easily with a change of pace, and then it's a decent finish. That's a very good goal, you have to say.
Harry Kane. Nicely timed tackle. Now we're inside the final 10 minutes in this one.
Yon Zaté is saving our lives. Yon Zaté is saving our lives.
And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. And still on the lookout for the goal that could be so important at this juncture. Real attacking intent from the Raptors.
No.
It did look on for them, but not to be. Decides to shoot. Easy meet for the goalkeeper. And we've entered the final 5 minutes. And what an opportunity this.
Jon Zaté. Oh.
Oh, a crucial save. Such an important step to the game.
Well, he really is a good goalkeeper in those situations.
Well, oh. The keeper has pulled out all the stops there.
Well, it's a great chance to win the game, but what a brilliant piece of goalkeeping that was. It's an outstanding
opportunity. Well, thank goodness for the goalkeeper.
Well, they're calm now, but that initial save was absolutely magnificent.
No way, man.
Now in a more than decent position. So 2 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. Sveindís Jánne Jónsdóttir.
Mate, I don't want to. Oh, another flipping draw, mate.
Whistle for full time. Even Steve, they can't be separated. We were triggered to goals. So a positive night for Harry Kane. Sum up his performance for us.
Yeah, he played well, didn't he? So clinically in front of goal, that you have to feel for him. He didn't quite get the same quality from his teammates today.
She scored 5 goals, man. She's at the right places at the right times.
dishes ain't gonna do themselves.
Yeah, let me buy her. Go on, mate. Let her, leave her be. Thank you. Lovely. What? Oh man, this dripping transfer thing is still messed up. I've already won her, man. Why do I need to collect her? There we go, an upgrade. Got an upgrade to the team. He's gonna be very difficult to replace, to be honest. Alright.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide...
What a squad. Damn.
Robson. And what we have coming up for you...
That's alright, we can overcome this.
...on the menu. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Well, Derek, we're looking forward to this game...
He's probably laughing at my squad right now, man.
Great matchups all over the pitch, particularly...
Absolutely hackling at my squad. Until he realizes the damage it can do. Or Yonzotir. Yonzotir.
Harry Maguire plays alongside Virgil van Dijk in central defence. Jack Grealish plays with Oyarzabal in the wide areas.
Got through that.
The main goal scoring threat today is Erling Haaland. Who continues his run. Real chance. Erling Haaland.
What a tackle. Block. Not tackle.
Havertz.
Tackle.
And the corner's been given.
Oh, of course, Van Dijk gets that. Every time.
Now a decent position for the Raptors to be in.
Oh, damn.
A really good chance to get back into this, I have to say. They just didn't take it.
Being pressed here. Enzo Fernandez. It's with Oyarzabal.
Thank you.
The challenge that was required.
Oh, she waited.
James Maddison.
That's okay.
Grealish. Chance to cross. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending.
Mm.
Maddison.
No. That's no. Grealish. Oh, ref. Get off, mate. There's no way. He just got bodied by a woman, apparently. Okay. Oh, we're going to come back, mate. We're going to come back.
And the spot kick is converted as coolly as you like.
Okay. All right. All right, bro.
Well, here we can see it again, and she's done well to read the intentions. She just can't get anything on it. So close to being a fantastic stop. Oyarzabal. Well, that's the sign of a well-organized defense.
Sorry, I'll make good use of Van Dijk, mate. Just wait.
And teammates around him. Has a go! Tremendous block. Well, that's eye-catching wide play.
Excuse me? Literally in front of him, how is that not a block? Yeah, that's what I thought. See you later, Van Dijk. See, what a touch. Flipping hell, mate. What an absolute touch.
They can counter from here.
Go on, run down the wing, past your little mate. There we go. There it is. Yep. Yeah, I saw that one coming, didn't I?
That's very effective.
It's just the same tactics every damn time. Oh, you're gonna get that. Let's get at least one goal back, man. It's just defense that's very annoying. Let's go. Come on. Oh. It's a flipping keeper, man. Come on. Oh my gosh. Look at this. Look at this guy. Look, these are literally the tactics, man. This is it. Yeah, look at that. Oh my gosh, mate. Every single time, same thing. Yep, thank you. Run. And oh.
And Grealish. Pop. Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. And the counter attack is on. Options available. They need to get bodies back. Hold on.
Oh, you just stop this, man. Oh, you just can't score that way. Goal? Oh my gosh, man, what are you doing, man? Ridiculous, man. This guy's very comfortable, I bet. He's very, very comfortable. But once I score a goal, that's it.
And they're not making home advantage work for them one little bit here. Stuart, your assessment.
Well, they've struggled in this first half. They've been outfought, outplayed, now.
Oh, what a tackle, man.
All aspects of their play in the second half, if they're to get back in this one.
No! Oh, man.
So, 1 minute of stoppage time. That's what the officials have said.
Ref, I'm literally attacking. Oh, this guy.
So back in business. The Raptors didn't have an easy time of it in the first half. Will it be a better story for them here in the second?
Oh, Plop, what are you doing, mate? You're going to get subbed off in a minute if you keep shooting like that. With your whatever 80-odd finishing. There's no way you're passing around the back, mate.
Maguire. Madison with it.
He's off. He's offside.
Flag raised for offside.
I'm going to go attacking. Got to summon.
Leticia. I'm giving it away.
Get off me.
Chance to reduce the arrears. The save was a good one. Holland. It's with Oyarzabal. Getting the better of his opponent. Disappointing pass. In position.
No. No way. Oh, this guy's so lucky, man. So damn lucky. Oh man.
As you can see, it's an error from the goalkeeper. You just can't spill it into a dangerous area like that.
Three goals without reply. Chance here.
That's a red. Red him. No way, ref. This guy. Oh my gosh. There's no way.
Svendis Jana Jonsdottir. Oh, genuine chance.
That is ridiculous, man. That's what you get.
Strong tackle, throw in forthcoming.
So trying to be smart.
Maguire. Well, we have 30 minutes to go.
As the stats show us, the visitors have had most of the play and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking.
Oh my gosh, what is going on? Ridiculous, man. No, oh my gosh. Why has it changed to someone who's not the... This man's pausing.
Just asking for someone to go and meet it. And then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
And beating her marker.
Oh my gosh, man. What are these shots? Bro, this guy's taking the absolute piss. Foul? Thank you.
Well, foul play, says the referee. And saved by the keeper. So the corner played into the box. Not all that convincing defensively. Maybe room here for the counter attack. And winning it back. 20 minutes to go in this one. Pop.
Okay.
And he's through here.
Oh my gosh.
Well, choosing to chip, and it wasn't so very far away.
Well, it was good vision, excellent technique, but not quite the end result it deserved.
Magul.
What is that, man?
These fans are starting to make their way to the exits here. The game is surely beyond them now.
Chance maybe to use their counter-attacking ability to good effect.
Look at this dude, man. Look at this dude. So boring, mate.
Superbly read and executed. And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence.
That's a red.
Well, the defenders know they need to get
that's
tighter.
A ref. Mate, it's a red now. There's no other way, it's a red. Yeah, thank you.
Towards that far post. Couldn't grab hold of it. A very effective clearance. Decides to shoot.
Oh, what's bro, this keeper's on flames, mate.
Let's see about the delivery.
Ridiculous goalkeeper. Oh, here we go. Here we go.
And he keeps going. And he might be through here.
Oh my gosh.
Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out.
You for real, mate? What is this tackling?
That's a good pass.
Oh my gosh, man.
This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity.
What is that?
And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Jons Dottir. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation.
Get in.
Well, they called one back, but perhaps a bit too late in this contest. They haven't been at the races this evening. Goals in plentiful supply, 4-1 currently.
What are you doing, mate?
Nick Pope.
I, mate, imagine being this much of a puss. Imagine being this much of a puss.
Has to be. Oh, it's in! And just like that, they're right back in it with all the momentum behind them.
Oh, absolute puss, man. Look at this dude.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. Alexandre Pop. Read it well. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Chance to finish. In it goes! It looked as though they were down and out. Not a bit of... And there goes the final whistle. Much to the disappointment.
Certainly not their best performance, was it?
This is what this game's gotten to, man.
I guess I'll try cooler again.
Thought we were something, but now we are nothing. I did something wrong, but I don't know why. Just want you to want me, but you just wanna leave me at the top. Why don't you pick up?
Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. My name is Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and sitting next to me, ready to give you all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up is this intriguing contest.
That's crazy.
Rivals. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates...
Got a ball. Jones Dottir with a shot. Oh, not Pope again, man. Oh, I can't be arsed with Pope. It's a pen. From where?
To avoid being shown the card and confidently converted.
Get red.
Underway. 1-0 it is. Incision with the pass from Kevin.
Yeah, I don't think so, mate. What is that?
Did well to win the ball back.
Lost complete control of the player.
Fancies a pop from here. And the upshot of that is offside.
Well, he needed to look elsewhere because the flag.
Oh, lovely.
Got to it easily, the keeper.
No, man. What are these passes? I don't understand these passes, man.
Effective challenge. Lina Magul.
No. No way has that gone in, man.
I'm passing it well. Takes aim. Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping.
No way. No way.
Missing narrowly on the volley.
Well, it's a fantastic effort. Difficult technique, but he caught it so well. He's unfortunate.
Okay.
Highly promising, but they got nothing out of it.
Oh, why did you always shoot like that, man?
Long in the memory.
Well, poor decision, bad technique, and a waste of a very good situation.
And they're trying to get right into his face. Well, spot on with that challenge. Good move in the making, this, from the Raptors. And a long way out.
Oh.
Well, how close was that? Inches away. Now in a more than decent position. Determined defending. Oh, great attacking play. Is she going to score?
Oh, my gosh, this keeper, man.
And over comes the corner. Did well to clear it away. Shape it to shoot.
Finally.
And a goal to re-establish their advantage. Just look at the celebrations. Really good build-up, but no end product. Well, they might be able to launch a counter-attack.
Come on, man, you can outpace them both, man. Oh my gosh, that is just.
Oh, great play. Plays it back. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle. That's a good pass.
Let's go. Yeah, you're gonna back out. Thank you. I'd wanted to get one more.
And a warm welcome on what is a fine day for football.
Didn't I play this guy already?
My name is Derek Ray, and sitting next to me here on the commentary gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham United midfield man, Stuart Robson. And we've got action from the Division Rivals League coming right up. Stuart, how do you see this one going?
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
And a goal! Oh. To open the scoring, a very bright start to this one. Takes the shot. Crucial piece of defending. Who's going to get on the end of it? Just the clearance that was called for. A really intense pressure applied. De Bruyne. And passing it well. And steered back under a bit of pressure. Jons Dottir. And nicely over the top. Good effort here. Well, after that attempt, gobbled up by the keeper. Good piece of closing down. Kevin De Bruyne. On to Graham Hansen. Good technique displayed. Oh, to level the match. Oh, a tremendous block. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. Well, it clearly was deflected, so it will be their throw-in. Good distribution.
What is that?
Nope. Kevin De Bruyne with the corner. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. There to take it away. Neymar. Good use of advantage.
Wow, man. Lovely.
To keep hold of the ball there. And there it breaks down, but credit to the defense. Really good attacking play. And a teammate got her out of trouble. Alexandra Popp. No, not great defending. In with a chance.
Yep, thank you.
Scored again. A brace for her today. They simply don't know how to stop her. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. And now their turn to have the ball. Well, doesn't have to do it on her own. Well, the goalkeeper dealt with it admirably.
Back out. Oh, mate. Thank you. Thank you. It's the first part done. What was the other part? FC Founders upgrade. Mm. that do anything for her? No. No. Yeah, it's gonna be this one. There we go. Semi-5 finishing, I'll take that. Yeah. Power shot. I don't want power shot on her. Well, I don't use the throw-in anyways, you know, so... Two games, and then win two of them. Oh, that's easy. Oh, it's lucky your team then, mate. Dudek and goal. Wow. Fun.
They really are a joy to watch at the moment. They're playing some great football. Let's hope they show that again today.
And the starting 11 for Internacional. Jerzy Dudek begins in
goal. Oh, so close, mate. So close.
Bruno Fernandes plays with Franck Yannick Kessier in the centre of midfield.
Oh.
Oh, great block. And over it comes.
One. Oh, my gosh.
But the goalkeeper was up to the task. Danger averted for now, but it'll be another corner. Danger averted. An encouraging move from the Raptors. Well, Luis Figo brings flair and dynamism to the proceedings. Interested to know, Stuart, what you expect to see from him in this one.
I would describe him as majestic when he's playing at his best. He glides past defenders. He's got that ability to run to the ball into open space. He can pick out a pass. He can wriggle out of tight situations. He's the most creative player on the field today.
Let's go. Oh.
Keeper dealt with it. Playing it in. Well, not the best clearance. He read the situation defensively and did his job.
Thank you.
Well, they win the throw following that challenge. Ivan Perisic.
No way.
Holland. Now with Perisic.
You're gonna sweaty, mate. Yeah. No. Defending. Yeah, but let's go.
Jons Dottier. And they might forge ahead.
Oh, save.
Outdone himself with that save. Trying to deliver it accurately. Well, not cleared away completely.
Yes, go on, mate.
And there it is, the breakthrough. That will do nicely.
He's upset.
Back in action then, and that really should shake up Internacional. Can they find a response now? Hierro. Bruno Fernandes has it. Well, she's made a crucial tackle there.
Oh, good one. Can I select a player I want to use, mate?
And a fine stop to turn the ball away.
Thank you. Okay, that's not.
Well, there's cute. A living, breathing example of positional sense. Moving the ball forward with purpose.
Lop. Oh my gosh, mate. I'm going to have to use someone else, mate. This one cannot score.
Luis Figo. Fernando Hierro. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Might really be able to trouble them here.
Yeah, thank you.
Silva.
Cute. Reading it through. Off we go again. Nzate with a banger. Oh my gosh. Man, they don't even want to move.
Well, so close to extending their lead there. Just a
tackle. No, that is not even in her direction.
What can Internacional do?
Go on, Figo, do something. No. Oh. I don't really want to watch this, mate.
Well, it is again, and all you can do is admire the skill. That's a really clever goal, you have to say.
The game continues. Oh. Internacional can now go hunting for an equaliser. Ontolan. Intercepting it intelligently. Oh. And support available.
Oh, easy. Oh.
Bernardo Silva.
Yes.
Taken away. Jons Dottir. That's a good looking pass. And the goal is equal to it. Played over. Well, not away properly. Well, she's having a pass.
Oh.
Was always likely to be the goalkeeper's ball. Ivan Perisic. On to Haaland. He has time to play it over.
No, man, just... Oh, my gosh. Wow, he was so lucky.
Bruno Fernandes has it.
Well, let's go.
Them in their tracks, breaking at pace. Jons Dottir. Oh, super piece of play.
Yes.
It's all going so swimmingly for them here. Another goal. And now it's a matter of...
Go on, man. Come on. Let's go. Still got another half. Yeah.
And they'll get ready for the throw in.
Oh. That is just so bad.
Piece of defending. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on.
No.
So the whistle then, we're up the halfway stage in this match. Well, back in business here after a big statement made by the Raptors in the first half. And having a go.
Oh my gosh.
And turned onto the woodwork.
Damn.
Kessier. Here's Lam. Figo.
He's gonna pass back if watch him. Yeah. See. Oh, should slide tackled. Oh man, this is what people do, man, against teams like this.
And the ball is moving again. 3-2. Oh, great play. And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. And over it comes.
Okay.
Away comprehensively. Now counter attacking possibilities. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end.
Well,
The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is.
Yeah, that's peak.
Delivering it and knocked out of there. Now, good run, this. Now, what can she do with it? Determined block and a corner to the Raptors as they look to press home their advantage. Oh, an incredible clearance. I must say, I didn't see that coming. A gift for any goalkeeper. Magdalena Eriksson. Good work from Internacional to win possession. Vigo. Sveindís Jane Jónsdóttir. Oh, what an opportunity! Goodness, you've really got to praise the defending. That was top notch. And time for the change now. Well, the danger is still there. And deflected beyond the byline, so a corner here. No nonsense clearance. Takes the shot! Able to get his body in the way. Trying to pick out a teammate. And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. Well, he stumped it out of there without much fuss. Takes the shot. And that's a very good parry. And there's the delivery. Couldn't quite hang on. Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end. Silva. Pressing like that will help the cause. This could be troublesome. And he's kept it out. And a big moment because the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty coming up. Well, some might say he's been fortunate to avoid being shown the card.
Well, I like that from the referee. Just because it's a penalty doesn't mean it's a...
And she's done it! Converting from the spot. Utterly confident. Well, the Raptors did well to regain control of the ball. This is looking threatening, but quick thinking defensively. Tevez. Silva. Emphasis on the clearance, a good one. Internacional looking productive. She's made a really important challenge. Magdalena Eriksson. And quick thinking defensively. Sound piece of goalkeeping. And does well to keep it in play. Oh, nice ball over the top. A chance to eat into their lead. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. And the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Now perhaps they can counter from here. And the ball back with Internacional now. Just 10 minutes to go. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. Tevez. Now just the tackle that was needed. Oh, big chance. Well, not strictly on the target, but denied by the woodwork.
Well, close, there's no doubt about that, but in the end, not quite close enough.
Well, it comes down to the final 5 minutes. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Well, nicely cut out. Jonsdottir. On to Jonsdottir. Now, was that the denial of a clear goal-scoring opportunity? And beating her opponent. Not out of the woods yet. And held by the keeper at the second time of asking.
Well, he's just pulled off a great first save there. Now they can all calm down.
We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Plenty of support here. Nicely timed tackle. Well, good run this. Now, what can she do with it? And so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down as a victory for the visitors.
Well, outplayed, outpassed, and at times overrun, but they rode their luck and scored when it mattered.
Some point I broke my mind. I'm always searching the silent side. I think I'll make it look so easy. You open your eyes up so quickly, it scares me. She's an artist, paints across my chest, goes to parties, act like hotel guests, wake up Monday. Now it's over. Don't you know no one gets what they came in for? I could paint her right.
Hello, it's great to be with you, and I don't think anybody is going to complain especially about the weather. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical analysis is Stuart Robson. And we have action coming up for you from foot rivals. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quick.
In with a chance! Really good piece of goalkeeping there. It is to be a throw-in. And the lineup for the Raptors looks like this. Freigang! Denied by the bar. Back in play here. No defensive resilience there. Zinedine Zidane. And Aubameyang now. Moving it forward. Griezmann's in behind. Super save!
Well, he had to finish that, but credit to the goalkeeper. That's a brilliant stop.
Well, unable to direct it on the target. and a goal kick to come. Freigang. Well, great read there to intercept. And they do like to press whenever they can. Well, the challenge was in position. Still alive. But it just petered out. Advantage played. Possession won. Zidane. And in with a real chance. They start as they need to continue. They make the opening statement.
Well, here's the goal again. And what a wonderfully weighted pass this is. And what a goal that is from Aubameyang. He hits it with power and accuracy. He's such a good finisher.
Joao Cancelo. Now Griezmann. And the attacking options appear plentiful. Has to be.
Why would you sweat, mate? Why would you do that?
A bit too easy. And passing it through. Ter Stegen, it's an unbelievable save. Now sending it in. Read it superbly to take back position. Zinedine Zidane. Green space to run into for Zidane. A fine reading of the situation. Good idea.
Thank you. That is...
Down, but credit to the defence.
What is that?
The danger here as he runs at them. The delivery from Dembele. Oh, such an elegant finish! How about that on the volley? A brilliant strike, whatever way you look at it. So back underway with the scoreline standing at 2-0. Joao Cancelo. Aubameyang. Griezmann.
He's gone
in. And well, he might celebrate on the back of that. Three goals without reply. Showing a lot of guile there. Oh, might be. And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for. So they get the ball moving again. 3-1 the scoreline here. What's going to happen next?
Oh,
and the flag has gone up here. Offside the decision. Defensive intervention there. Excellent vision.
What save?
The keeper reacted magnificently. Over it comes. And up for grabs off the keeper. Well, it comes to nothing in the end. Promising looking attack. But timely defending when it mattered. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. All hands
come on. Oh, Yon Sutty!
Goodness, they need a boost.
Well, big chance to reduce the deficit, but it's been totally wasted. That was a poor effort.
What's that, man?
Real attacking intent from the Raptors.
Don't sort it.
She was going to score again and would have scored had it not been for the goalkeeper.
Yeah, but I think she should have scored. That was a big chance for her to get a second. She'd probably regret that shot now.
Well, chance perhaps. And the keeper there to deal with it. Let's see about the delivery. Well, no danger now. Good example of pressing without the ball.
No, that's not.
To snuff out the danger.
It's not what I wanted either.
And the counter attack is on. Options available. And he's in. Well, quite simply, that is a wasted chance. Freigang. Well, the defenders know they need to get...
Why is she running like that?
It's an opportunity. The save was a good one. And so it is. The first half story has been written.
What guy? Well, this guy I'm playing now.
So the two teams have switched around and the second half is underway.
Oh man, these passes really annoying.
Well, doesn't have to do it on his own.
Defense, can you please do something? Can you please do something, mate? Can you go and tackle him, man?
Goals and plentiful supply. 4-1 currently.
Oh, mate, don't mess with Yon Sotir, mate. She'll knock you out. Oh, what is that touch, mate? Go straight to him, man.
Zidane.
Cute.
The challenge that was required. Laura Freigang.
Oh.
Dembele on the ball. Bernardo Silva. Zidane.
Come on, mate. Do something. Do some magic. Yeah.
Well,
can't
forget all about, unfortunately.
Yeah, got it all wrong. Trying to pass it into the corner, opened up his body, but didn't make the right sort of contact.
Oh, man.
Bernardo Silva.
Take him, man. What are these guys doing?
Rudiger.
Oh my gosh, I mean, they can't even tackle, man. Thank you. Thank you. No. Bro, just... Thank you. Why don't you select the woman closest to the ball, man? I'm so confused.
And the Raptors exploiting the space on the flank. Is it going to be?
Pen.
He'll be delighted. Must put it away.
Thank you.
The ball is moving again. Here's the big question. Can the Raptors come up with another goal? Nice switch of play.
Dembele. No way.
Super tackle and they've won possession.
Oh, of course, he gets a perfect touch of that.
Silva. Read it superbly to take back possession. Laura Freigang.
Wow.
20 minutes okay. remaining.
Let's go. Someone, please.
Zinedine Zidane. And here's Rivaldo. And Rivaldo might.
Oh, what are you going to do here, mate? Oh, no, of course. Oh, oh yes.
What a corner kick it is. Let's see if they can put this to good
please don't.
As they try to add to their advantage. Racing forward, trying to catch them out.
No.
Eriksson.
No.
On to Jong's dot here. Has she got a
score? Oh.
And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. Who can they pick out? When you look at that, it's been squandered. Jonathan Klose. Dembele on the ball.
Okay, mate. All right.
He's found a pocket of space.
Look at this. Look at this. Look at this, man. Oh, my gosh. Oh.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a really inviting ball played into the box, begging players to attack it, and then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
10 minutes left for play. The Raptors unable to retain possession. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in.
No way, man.
Possession again. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick.
Get off me.
Under the pressure, and now they try to go forward. She fancies the
shot. Yes, sir, let's go. Come on, one more. If you pass this, mate, you're not going to pass around the back, mate. Don't do that.
Bernardo Silva.
Thank you.
Oh, she's made a crucial tackle there. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. And they do like to press whenever they can.
No!
And sloppy in possession
the it's not. There's anyone flipping past to, man!
Zinedine Zidane.
No! Oh, mate, this guy's going to win. There's no way you're passing around the back, mate. Okay, let's go.
And a tidy tackle.
Okay, man. Okay. Thank you.
Plenty of players waiting in the middle. This could squirt.
Come on. Pen. Oh, corner, man.
A corner then, and with time running out, they've got to ask questions. Over it comes. In a good position to clear it away.
Rep.
And that is the end of the game. It goes into the history books.
Derek, not quite good enough today. Yes, they only lost by one goal, but I never felt they were in control of the game. A frustrating day all round for the coach to think about for the next time.
Yeah, it was very close, but he started playing so safe at the end. So annoying, man. Yeah, ended 5-4. Yeah, no, it's not that delayed. Win 2, and then she's completely done. She's got a win 2. Yeah, I had to get Pop out of strike, mate, because she just wasn't doing anything for me. She actually did more than Pop normally does, to be honest. And Pop 88 rated. Who's he got? Immobile. I wonder what kind of card that is. Thank you. Oh, these tackles, man. Come on, man. Oh, this guy's easier to tackle than that first guy. Oh, of course you're going to do that. Look at that, mate. I just know it, man. That's all these guys do. And here's the starting 11 for Saints. Ederson between the posts. Yeah, that's it. Let's go. See how it feels, mate. Yeah. Don't feel good, does it? 1-0, and what a fast start they've made to this game. Jeremy Doku. Right, he's gonna run down the wing again because this guy is so fast. He's probably got his like team of the week card, just like 95 pace. Thank you. He doesn't know how else to score, so that's what he's going to do. Oh, that is a terrible touch, mate. A long way from the perfect pass. Go on, what are you going to do? Federico Chiesa. That's so bad. Bremer. De Bruyne. Oh, I can always read these, mate. There we go. And the Raptors pushing forward with options available. Oh, it might be. Yes, mate, this is football. Get it. Federico Chiesa. And players waiting in the centre. And far from the ideal cross. Keeper's ball all the way. Gianluca Zambrotta. And the Raptors have possession once more. Good idea. Oh, you don't want to lose the ball on that. Oh, we lost connection. I guess I'll take the win. Did I even score? I can't remember if I scored. What's going on? Yep, I'll take the win. Just one more win, and then Yonzote is fully upgraded, EJ. Fully upgraded. Absolute beast of a woman. I'm going to have to buy her jersey, mate. 85 rated. Oh, one more win, she'll go up to 86. It's too good, man. It's too good. All right, Marcus. How you doing, mate?
Guy Mowbray, and I'm joined by Sue Smith in the commentary position.
Oh, what a team, man. Good, man. Yeah, I'm happy. Thank you.
Thanks, Guy. Well, I'm really looking forward to this one today. It'll be interesting to see how both teams line up. But what an atmosphere we have here. I absolutely can't wait.
Read the pass well and cuts it out.
Oh.
Oh, that's not a good challenge at all.
A yellow, right? Here, and Tom, that's a red. It's yellow. Yeah. No, what a save from what a save.
Got room to operate in here.
Oh. Thank you.
Real opportunity.
Oh. Oh my gosh, that is ridiculous.
This is who I've been looking forward to seeing most today. Are we going to see him play a prominent role here soon?
Well, he's a unique talent, isn't he? The way he can beat defenders, he can dictate the tempo of the game. Suddenly when he gets on the ball,
okay, mate.
Off the seat. Such an exciting...
He's going to do a madness here, isn't it? Yep.
Oh, nice. Great work from the keeper to avert the danger. Of genuine promise now, but able to deal with the danger decisively. Well defended.
Set
moving forward.
I see Jansen's. Oh,
and the ball is still alive.
Yeah, I will win. Thanks, mate.
Decent passage of play.
I'm sure it's only going to be a matter of time before they take the lead. We're seeing some really good attacking play from them. Just need the finish now.
Sveindis Jana Jernstedt here. Goes for goal!
Whoa.
Brilliant work by the man in goal. That's a top stop. Over it comes. Well, they could still do something here. Well, that's how to clear it.
Oh.
A move of real promise now, and stopped in their tracks with a change in possession. Well, it was looking good.
Oh, man.
Stoichkov. Options available in the middle. And it was one of those, had to be, but wasn't. Lena Magor. Allowed to go a long way with this. Drifting in off the flank. The ball is lost, and the chance has gone too. And it's all been sorted out by the goalkeeper. Lovely weighted pass.
Yes.
For the finish. No better sight for a player than an open goal in front of them. Easy. Not so much given away as cleverly won. Hendrick. What a chance here.
Oh.
Yeah, but never really looked like that's going to be a free kick, and in a promising position too. Unable to clear the wall. And it's on now.
Oh, Michael, mate.
Has to be.
Oh, safe.
More than equal to it. Intense pressure.
That's crazy.
Cannavaro. Rafinha now. In behind, can he finish?
Oh, so annoying. You just got so easily, man. You gotta be so careful, man.
The game restarts with the score 1-1.
No.
Beckham.
Oh my.
They've got another in double quick time. So off we go at 2-1 now. That's a lovely ball. There might be something building now.
Oh my. Okay.
Cap de Vere.
Okay.
Those with the away team in their hearts won't be happy with the score. What about the performance as we move towards the break? Well, the no, great chance. No, 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 that. Rafinha. Moving infield here. And unable to retain possession.
No. Oh, what a save.
Oh, it's still in there. Beckham. It's got to be.
That's it.
Real opportunity. And they complete the comeback from being two goals down. They're level now. And that'll do it. The end of the first 45 minutes here. And we're underway again. Dare we hope for more of the same entertainment that we got in the first 45 minutes? Try again.
Oh. Let's go.
They look dead and buried, but this is truly one of the great comebacks. Can they see this out now?
Tackle.
Move looked to be building.
Score another. Go. Oh no.
Stoichkov.
Lovely. No. Don't mess up now, mate. Come on.
Try again.
Yes. This is it, mate. This is why you're playing over Pop. Oh.
Really good defending. Oh, very frustrating. You have to clear the first defender.
All right, good night, mate.
Able to get a body in the way. Stoichkov.
Oh, no. No, don't. No. Oh, you. Stupid keeper, man.
And we're underway again with the scores level once more.
Give me.
Ryan, this has to
comes out here. Yes.
Scoreline, the game gets going again. Try again.
No way.
Stoichkov.
No. Yes, save.
To deny him the double.
He showed really good movement to get himself into those goal scoring positions. Just couldn't quite find the clinical touch there.
Walker.
Don't do it.
Stoichkov. Try again.
Lovely.
Found nicely and in.
Lovely. Easy.
And
let's go.
Becomes three as she completes her hat-trick. A superb performance.
go again. Let's go again. Let's go again. Let's go, man. Let's go. That's it. Yon Zotir fully upgraded. Just love to see it, EJ. Just love to see it. Just watch this. You're not ready for this. She's done. She's finished. She's finished. Nothing else for her now, sadly. What's that gonna do? Wow. Yeah, I know, EJ, I don't know who the hell that is. Don't even start. I have no idea. It's a bit mad. Oh, that'd be pretty good. I gotta pay for it. I'm good. Oh, could do that. Oh, I'm gonna do that for her, mate. Damn, she's gonna do bits. I'm gonna get her to 86 now. You're not paying attention. Have you not seen 86 rated Yons.ir? Look at her. She's doing bits. 95 pace. And that finishing's gone up to 87 with this thingy. What's it called? Chemistry style. Oh, my word. That is absolutely ridiculous. She just does bits. There's nothing you can do to stop her. She's... Alright, shall I try and pop up here again? See if she can do something now. She just... Oh, mate, she's supposed to be so good, yet she just... Doesn't play the way she should. Damn, feels good to see an 86 rated Yon Zotir up there, mate. Feels amazing. Oh, they left. They saw Yon Zotir and thought, no. Kanye West Ham. Wow. Oh, look at this team. Oh, look at that. Fancy. A lot of pace. Those wings. Oh, my word. He's had a look at my team. He's thought, I'm slapping this kid, mate. Right, you got to take me down. Trying, mate. Yon Zotir is ready for you, mate. Look, she ain't ready for her. There we go. Nah, not ready for my defence, bro. My defence is top class. Okay. Okay, obviously the same way people should score. Oh my gosh. My Onzate almost took out the entire defence. You're doing bits there. Blap. Oh.
No, it was close. Decent effort that. Just need to keep plugging away and surely the goal will come.
Alonso.
Yeah, I saw that one coming. What?
Gets passed really nicely.
Oh. Oh, wait.
And now the good reading of the game.
No. Oh no. Oh my gosh. It's alright, I'll come back. I think Pop needs to do something, man. There we go. There we go. Go on, Pop. Show them you've been missed. There we go. That's it. That's how Pop's back in the team. Take. Go on. Yeah, of course you did. Of course you'd do that. Thank you.
Not so much given away as cleverly won.
No. Thank you. Let's go. Run, Jatura. Run, run.
Pushing forward with options available now. Options available in the middle.
No. Thank you. Ref. Leave me alone, mate. Oh. Yeah. Oh. No. 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 Cute.
Oh, they've lost it. The attack is over.
That's it. Go on, Pop. Show them why. Foul. Fred. She got taken down twice. Jansen. Oh. Oh.
Won't come too much better than that.
Gone, Pop. Bro, Pop gets just manhandled the whole time and she. And apparently it's fine.
Better on the ball than that. Really
Pop. Show them. Oh, that's a foul again. Bro, this woman keeps getting dropped. The amount of times Pop's been dropped, man. Oh, nice. Nice. Let's go. Go on, Yozotir. Here. With your 96 pace. Oh. I brought out the iPad. Check that out. Hey. Full screen. No, that's not where I passed to, is it? What are you going to do here, mate? No, no, you don't want to do that. Oh, what a save by Fromms. Oh, I hate corners. Oh. No. Yes. Let's go. Nope. Thank you. Yeah. That's it. No. I'll take that back. Pop! 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 Yo, she is so upset she got taken off last game that she's scoring me all these goals. Oh. Mate, she is not. Go on, Minge! EJ, tell me you saw that. Tell me you saw that, EJ. Minge just scored an absolute worldie. Oh, Lord. Yo. It's too good, too good. Yeah, it's too good. She's too good. She's too good. Oh. Thank you. Go, Yonzatil, run for you. Run. Pass the ball. Run past him. Oh. Thank you. Take it. No. Oh. Oh, thank you. Pop. Go on, Pop. Go on, Pop. Oh, mate, she's doing bits this game. Santos. Oh. I don't know how I'm so accurate with that Travella shot. Pop, what a pass. What a pass, Pop. Oh. Mate, Pop has earned a place back in the team. She has earned her place back in the team. Yeah, that was very close. Don't do that. No. Thank you, I'll take this. Thank you. Go on, Pop. Oh, go on, Pop. Pop, do some bits. Do some bits. Do some bits, Pop. Ah, oh, she's doing bits. She's making him back out too. Oh, my word. Mate, Pop is back in the team, AJ, that's it. She is back in. Did she score all the goals? Pop into goal. How many? Did she score all the goals? One? Oh, no. Oh, no, Min scored that worldie, didn't she? But she scored two of the goals there. Mate, I got to watch that again. Game? Thank you. Mate, you just have to watch the Min goal again. Just, oh, my word. No right in shooting from there. She got taken out. She shot as well. Too good, too good. Pop is back in the team, man. Yeah. It's a bit peak. It's a bit peak. It's a bit peak. How many wins do I need to get this chick to get up to 86? She's my left mid, mate. She already does bits. So imagine, mate, getting this up. Oh man, she's gonna be even better. Look at these stats. Alright, how many? Win one squad battle rivals with. Oh, there we go. Win one by at least two goals. Oh, okay, it has to be by two goals. Damn, okay. How are you saying her name? What do you mean? Wait, what, this chick? Oh, yeah, so Nina, man. Her name's Nina. Name's Nina, man. It's Nina. It's Nina. What are stats now? Yeah, stats are alright, decent already, but man, when she gets up 86. Oof. Anyways, Pop's back in with John Zotir, mate. What an absolute partnership, EJ. These women. Alright, wait, these guys just aren't ready for these women, man. These German women. Well, Jan Zlatan isn't German. Was he Swedish? Zlatan is Swedish, I think. Alright, let's see. Well, this guy wants to see my team. Mokum United. No, he doesn't. He's going to skip it. Alright. Pop, you want to see another great performance, Pop. Just get us all the assists or goals. Oh, he's got Van Dijk. Mate, Van Dijk's probably so expensive as well. Yep, saw that one coming. Thank you, and I'll take that. Jan Zotir, it's your turn to shine. It's your time to shine, and Pop will just do nothing there. I'll take that. No way. No way. No way. He's going to sweat. Look, look. Oh, what a save. Let's go. No. Go on, Pop. Oh, you did bits. You did bits. You did bits, Pop. Pop, you did bits, Pop! Doing bits! Move, man. Oh my, that's off. Mate. Pop, stand back up, come on. Yes, Pop. One interception. Slap this goalie, slap Van Dijk, bro. You do. Oh my word. Pop. 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 Yo, see, all we had to do was just, like, get her a bit upset. And now, Manny's doing absolute bits. Oh my gosh. Alright, Jan Zotte is ready for it. Oh, that's... She out of control, yeah. Mate, just... This is Pop, man. Oh. Go on, Pop. Oh. Mate, this guy's probably wondering, who are these women? Oh, Jan Zotte is for... I'm jealous, mate, so I'm gonna... I'm gonna miss. Jan Zotte, come on, mate. All you got is pace at the moment. You ought to be challenging for Pop, man. Oh, there we go. It's Pop. And the man just took the ball. She don't care. Jan Zotte, this is it. Oh, Van Dijk's got you. Oh, no. I messed up. Oh, you don't want Son scoring, mate. He's going to score finesse. He's going to... Oh, no. Damn. Ah, bro, can you skip, mate? Next time I score, you're gonna watch my player, who will be Jan Zotte. Just, oh, wait, she's cooking. Ija, she's cooking. She was cooking there. She was doing something feisty. I knew that one. Yeah, I saw that one coming. But you still took it. No. Take that. Oh my gosh, what an absolute shove. No. Thank you. Oh. You know what? I don't give the defence enough respect. Oh, Pop is ready for a run. Look, she's running. She's taking Van Dijk with her in her pocket. Let's go. Oh, Jan Zotte, man. Can you just do something? Come on, man. Oh. Okay. That's nice. Oh, come on. Nice. Defence. Oh. Oh no. Oh, what? That's a good goal, to be fair. It's alright. We'll come back. Jan Zotte needs to wake up, I think. Yeah, she does need to wake up. She's not doing what she's supposed to do, man. That man just got up some crazy ratings, and she just... Look, Pop is ready. Look, she's always there. Look, she's going to help Jan Zotte. No, Maggle's just gonna. Oh. Minch! Maggle! Oh. Alright. Pop! Mate, she not letting Jan Zotte have a chance. Oh, here we go. Oh. And the Nutters moving the ball forward with purpose. Brolin. Mate, this guy, how is he keeping the ball for this long? It's neat passing. Okay. Can I select the player I want, mate? Thank you. Let's go. There you go, Jan Zotte. You made a run. This is it. Silence the haters. Oh. Come on, man. Jan Zotte. I'm trying to get the ball to this woman, mate. Jan Zotte, man. I'm trying to save you here. Jan Zotte. Yes. Yes, Jan Zotte. Let's get it. She's back, man. She's back. That's it. She's back. Whoa. Mate, why are we...
Well, approaching half time on the home side, very much in charge here, Stuart. Your
thoughts? Wow. Oh, to be fair, I'm not giving gives Atea some decent runs. She just gets tackled because she's lanky. She's not even lanky. She looks tall as hell, but she's only 5'10". She's just very skinny. It makes her look taller than she is. Oh my gosh, that's dirty. Gives Atea. Gives Atea. Proper finish it. Oh. Pop? Oh, Pop! Oh my word, this woman's on fire. This woman is on absolute flames. He's got to do something, man. He's got to do something. He's about to lose to Pop, mate. He doesn't know what to do with himself. Yeah, I saw that one. But it's Salah, so... Whoa! She still managed to take it off him. Oh. Yeah, I saw that one coming. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Let's go. Come on. No way. No. No. No way. Oh, what a tackle. What a tackle. Who even was that? What was the name? Yon Sotir. Oh, this is your moment. This is your moment. Yon Sotir. It's a pen. That's peak, man. Yon Sotir scoring this, man. Nah, she deserves this. 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 Oh. That is actually peak. I feel so sorry for her. But. Oh. Wait. Oh. Oh. Yeah, nice. Oh my gosh, that worked out perfectly for him. Nope. Oh no. No, no. Oh, what save, keeper? Get back in goal. Get back in goal. What are you doing? Why does he take so long to get back in goal, man? Oh, so annoying. Oh, mate, Van Dijk's absolute unit. Give me this. Oh, wow. Oh, no. 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 Oh. Go on, Pop. Look at you setting it up, mate. Look at you that. Oh. It's a good tackle. Oh, ref, man. Yeah, that's what happens when you got Salah or Mbappe or whatever. Oh, save, mate. Save, save, save. You got, they're just going to absolutely rinse them. Until they've got no more stamina. So they're just absolutely overpowered run. Oh, you're meant to make runs, man, not wait. Yon Sotir, great tackle. And again. Oh. The problem with Yon Sotir is trying to get past people like Van Dijk. It's really tough for her. She just got no physical. No, Van Dijk is all physical. Yeah, and then this guy's Son as well. He's an absolute piss take. The curved goals he scores are ridiculous. No. How's that made that through? Thank you. Oh, man, how's that got through, you know? No. Oh, that's a foul. It's gone. No way, ref. Oh, no. Nice. I've got to play this properly. Play this properly and then I do that. Yeah, you're not getting that, mate. You're not getting that. Thank you. Boom. Oh, no. Oh, no. Thank you. No. No way. Oh, my God. What was that?
to equalise here.
Come on, mate. Come on. Come on.
And the Brain firing it over.
Thank you. I'll take. I'll take. I'll take. Mate, he's got one goal from drawing, man. I need to win by two goals, don't I? Oh, I need to score another goal, man. Oh. Yes. Lovely. Lovely. No. Oh. Yes. No. That is so lucky, man. Oh, no. It's Salah. Yeah, I saw that one coming. Oh my gosh, and it didn't work. No. Oh, what a tackle. What a tackle. What a tackle. No. No. Yep, thank you. Run. Run, 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 run. Start running, man. Thank you. That's it. Lovely. Let's get the other goal. Plop. I keep calling it plop, I don't know why. Thank you. Jonzo to save the day! To save the day! Nah, man. Yo, you can't miss those, man. What are you doing? At least get it on target. No, Minge. No. Yes. No, go meet. No, that's a fat ref. Ref, mate, there's too many now. No. Oh, yes. Yes. Jansen's here. Oh, my gosh. Jansen's. Yes. No, I should have just shot. I tried to sweat him, mate. This is it. Yes! No, come on, man. No. Oh, man. Let's go. Yes. No! Oh, my gosh, man. Wow. Okay. Okay, well. That's not going to win you your game, mate. Oh, go on. Get rid of Van Dijk, please. Go on. Oh, mate, you just can't do anything, man. Mate, I just need one more goal, man. Just one, please. Yes, let's go. Come on. No, Oh, that's it. It's only by one goal. If he doesn't score now. Yeah, that's it. One goal. Oh, that's so annoying, man. It's a win, but to make progress on that Revolutions card, I need to win by two goals. Division 6, it's going to get so much harder now. So much harder, man. Jan Zotir, mate, you need to start putting your weight, mate. For the challenge, yeah, I'm ready. But is Jan Zotir ready? That's the question. Basically, if she's up against anyone other than Van Dijk, she's fine. But with Van Dijk, she just can't. She can't handle him. Oh, with this guy's Netherlands badge, he's going to have Van Dijk. Because, yeah, see, look, he's there. You just know he's there. Every damn time, man. Oh, she's run past him. Oh, look at that, man. Look, he just takes her out like she's nothing. No, don't. Oh, what a save.
Well, a top-class reaction from a top-class goalkeeper. Brilliant stuff.
So the corner played into the box. Not really the ideal clearance.
I should take this ball now whilst he's not in. There we go. He's not there anymore. Unpop.
is how the Ducks will line up. David Beckham starts with Neymar wide, and up front, Gary Lineker starts with Gianfranco Zola.
No way. Cute.
And the lineup.
No, man.
Looks like this.
Well, the shape would suggest they're going to sit deep, stay compact, and then break quickly when they win the ball back.
What are you going to do here? Are you just going to sweaty? What a tackle. No. Oh, my, what a block. Yes, Jan Zotir. Yes, let's go. Go on, mate, make a run. I'm going to make sure you're past him. There we go. Oh, my gosh, what was that? Oh no. Oh, what a save, Fromms. Let's go. Yeah, Golo's doing bits. Come on, come on. Come on, mate. Oh no. Oh no, he's going to score. Yeah, Van Dijk. He's too tall, man. I really should be bringing out the keeper for all these crosses because chances are I won't win the header. My tallest player on this pitch is probably Jan Zotir, who's 5'10". The goalie is actually 5'9". Run. What? Oh, ref. Oh, you got taken out. He's off. Thank you. No. Oh, no. Yeah, I knew that one was coming. Wow, tackle. Oh, yes, keeper. Mate, she's doing bits. Only to alleviate the pressure now. She's feeling too much pressure. Let's go. Jan Zotir. Jan Zotir, just bang one in. Oh, my gosh. I think she's right-footed. Because whenever she goes to her left foot, it's terrible, but it's closer when she's right-footed. Yeah, mate. Oh my gosh, how did the goal? Thank you. Let's go. Go on, Jan Zotir. Finish it. Oh.
Well, he's got to be pleased with that save. It's absolutely magnificent.
Well, he stumped it out of the.
Interception to snuff out the danger.
Bomb pass door. Oh. Oh, look, she cannot handle with. What? Oh, what a save. Cannot handle Van Dijk. Go on. Oh.
Smuggling it away. Breaking at pace.
That's fine. I'll deal with this quite easily. Yeah, mate, what are you doing?
Magnificent challenge to win it back.
Mate, Jan Zotir don't even want to jump when she's around Van Dijk. She doesn't even want to jump. That's Plop is out here doing bits. Here we go. Setting it up. Jan Zotir, please make a run. Oh my gosh, man. Pop's ready. She's going to finish it. Nina. That's it. Oh.
And the danger cleared. And a fine tackle. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given.
Off.
Beckham.
Oh, no. Oh, he's winning, isn't he? Yeah. Oh, my gosh. That's a foul. Thank you.
Illegal play, and hence a free kick.
Yes, get past him, mate. Get past him as well. Oh, oh, Van Dijk got back already, man. Oh my gosh. Mate, he's so annoying. Thank you. Go on, Pop. Go on, mate. Pass that to Jan Zotir. And Janssens will smack it. Oh, no. Pop will finish it. Oh. Corner. I just kept it.
Well, what a good piece of goalkeeping that was.
Oh my gosh, I read that so well.
Well, we could give it away.
What the hell? Oh mate, these blocks, mate, crazy. Oh. Ref! What? What? Okay then. Yeah, I saw that one coming.
David Beckham.
Wow.
Now Beckham.
Thank you. I need to score, man.
Here's Pop now.
Oh yes, Pop. Go on, Pop. Go on, Pop. Give Yonzotte the chance. What is this? Yonzotte! Yes, Yonzotte! Come on.
First half is over here at Anfield.
You saw that, AJ, you saw that. You started tapping and then you stopped. You're just so flabbergasted on how she scored, it's crazy.
Away they go again. Second half is underway here.
Mate, Yonzotte is on fire. Yonzotte is on fire. Yonzotte is on fire. Van Dijk, mate, most people, yeah, if they can afford him, they're going to buy him because he's so good at the game. Oh my gosh, Pop. It's a pen. It's a pen. Yeah, this guy. Look at this guy. Absolute unit. Yeah, he's like most overpowered defender on this damn game, man. Here we go, Yonzotte. We're going to give you another goal. Go on, Yonzotte. That's it. Thank you. Yonzotte? Oh, mate. Van Dijk. Sorry, we're going to get past him. Don't you worry. There we go. Past him. She got Van Dijk to deal with. Oh. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, excuse me. Pushed him out of the way. You're going to do that. Yep. Oh, what a block. Absolute pussy, mate. Sweating with this team you've got.
Excellent assessment of the situation at the back.
That's it.
Counter-attacking
no.
Oh.
Well, still behind here, but only due to some incredible goalkeeping.
Go on, Yonzotte. Go on. Go on, mate. That's it. Van Dijk. Oh, mate. He's always got her in his pocket, man. Always got her in his pocket. Oh, mate. So annoying. Oh dear.
And Bob Pastor in a menacing position.
No.
Well, he didn't miss by much.
Well, it was struck well, but he'll be disappointed not to test the keeper. It really did open up for him there.
Let's go. Incisive pass. I'm going to have to use Pop. Oh, well, mate, this guy just takes care of everyone, man. Thank you. Go on, what are we going to do here? Yes. No.
Thank you.
No way. Oh, bro, this keeper's been doing bits this game. Oh, he's pissed off as well. Run. Run, mate, run. Run. He ain't catching up. Yeah. Minge. Oh. Let's go.
Great save that was to keep them in this. May just be the impetus they need.
Oh, hang on, Stuart, it's a chance.
Oh, mate. Oh my gosh. Steele Van Dijk's so annoying, man.
Sonia Bonpastor.
She is again. Go on, get past him. Oh, she can't. She just cannot.
counter chance looks very real.
Cute.
But it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end.
Oh my gosh, mate, this guy is so annoying. No.
Teammates available.
Yes, I'm so dead! I'm so dead! Is he gonna back out? If he does, that's it. That's a win by two goals. Cool, mate. Yeah, mate. Nonzotez, she's got something to prove, man. She's got something to prove.
Tearing this defense apart.
Who is he taking off? He's taking off. Oh, wow. He's taking off a legend to put Bamba on. Oh, my gosh. Okay. Well, that's just. Oh. Okay. No, no. Oh, this guy, man. Such a sweat, man.
Underway once more here, and here's the question: do the Ducks have another goal in them?
Oh.
Another inside the final quarter.
Pass the ball, man. Oh man. He's gonna score again. Look at this, look at this. Pussy, mate. Oh, that's a red. It's a red. Straight up. There's no way that's not a red. Thank you. Thank you very much. No, no, look at this dude, mate. Look at this guy, man. Such a pussy, man. Mate, she got absolutely bodied. Oh, that's a tear. Oh, what a run. What a run, my son. No. Move. That's a tear with the run again. Oh, what a pass. Is it? Ref, shut up. Absolute joke, mate.
Oh, she's made a crucial tackle there.
Let's go. Gonzalo, you're gonna have to pass, mate. Yes, plop, yes, pop, pop. What a tackle by Van Dijk, mate. What, mate, this guy. Absolute nonsense. Oh, he's gonna flip and save him as well. Oh, no. Oh, yes, Hendrich. Can I just get a winner? Oh, no.
On the offensive, is there to be late excitement?
Go. That's it. That's it. Oh, my word. That is ridiculous, man. Oh, Michael. Oh. This is it. This is it.
It's a great save, I would say. Can she score?
Oh, my word. That was a defender. You're going to score a winner here. Come on. No. No. Oh, it's pain in the arse, mate. I need to check what Van Dijk's stats are, mate. Absolute menace he is, mate. But he got mad at the match as well. 8.9. Look at that. He was the only person in his team who got a decent score. Ridiculous, man. Flippin' hell, man. How many goals are you on the tier get? Plus you got 3 goals. Yeah. Yeah, Van Dijk, man. Pain in the arse. But I need to win by 2 goals, man. And it's only going to get harder from here. So I need to do it now.
And a warm welcome. Let me guess, this guy's got a Van Dijk too. It's crazy, everyone who has... Oh, he doesn't. Cool. Alright. The rest of the team doesn't matter, as long as he doesn't have Van Dijk. As long as he doesn't have Van Dijk, man. Look, you just get past everyone straight away as soon as there's no Van Dijk. Look, no Van Dijk. No Van Dijk, you can get past the defence like it's nothing, man. Look, Jonsotir can do this. Whoa. What a presence Van Dijk makes to a team, man.
And introducing the Magpies starting 11. Thibaut Courtois is in goal.
Oh my gosh.
Vincent Kompany plays alongside David Alaba in central defence.
Oh. The assist from Jonsotir. She can't score them all. Look, she's going to assist this one too. Oh. Wow, mate. What? Why the hotspot? Is the Wi-Fi not that bad?
An encouraging move from the Raptors. The Magpies unable to retain possession. Di Natale.
Oh, my word. Oh, that is so peak. Very embarrassing having to go off for the pass on his own. That is a bit awkward. Let's get Declan to go get the password. Why is he connected to the hotspot? Can't he go and get the password? Oh my gosh, that is hilarious. Not hilarious as Pop just running past this team. And just, oh, okay. Oh, and then Min just coming in, doing bits. Jonsotir smashing it. Oh, bro, this woman, man. Why is he connected to the hotspot, though? Why isn't he just going to get the password? Does he not understand how important these FIFA games are? Oh, my word, he got taken out. Mate, my defense is class. Jonsotir, look at this assist. Look at this magician. Oh my gosh. A Pop. Oh, what a shot, man. Pop's the one on vibes, mate. She's on vibes. Steps into the pit, onto the pitch. Just has a walk in the park. Yeah, I saw that one, mate. No. Thank you. Run, Jonsotir. Your turn for a goal. Your turn for a goal, mate. It's your turn. Your turn. Okay, well, what's going on here then? Can we just take him out? Thank you.
Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance.
Yes. Jonsotir, just smack one in again. Look. Oh, EJ. Tell this woman. She needs to relax.
Well, the action underway once more with the Raptors very much on top. Good use of
mate, this guy, Kolo Muani as well. Oh, my word. He's like an underrated player. It's ridiculous. He's like not even high rated. He just slaps. Jonsotir. Oh, don't slap them like this, Jonsotir. Don't. Jonsotir, don't. Jonsotir! She didn't do it. I told her not to do it.
Well, when you're in those situations, you've got to make the right decision, and I'm not sure it was the right decision.
She was finally on fire there. Finally. Just didn't have the finishing touch. Oh. Mate, my defence. I love this defence. They're just so good. Oh, that's a terrible pass. Yes, Nina. That's her name. Oh. I tried to pronounce her name there. I was going to butcher it. Oh, no. Oh, this guy. I know who he is. I know who that guy is now. Oh, dear. Okay. Where's Jan Zotir? Well, it doesn't matter because Jansen's. Oh. Thank you. Jan's Zotir! Loon. Yeah, it was. No. What? Oh no, EJ, did you just see what just happened there? That is a right. That is a. Yeah, it serves you right, mate. Serves you right. You messed up big time. Okay, why did she stop running? That's what I want to know. Oh, nice. No. Oh, that's good. Run, Pop, run. Never mind. It's Jan Zotir, he's gonna bang it. Oh. Mate, sometimes her ball control is so questionable, man. I don't know what she's doing. Yeah. What? Whoa, whoa. Oh, she's still got it. Oh my gosh. Wait. Oh my word. Oh my word. You've not seen Minge like this, mate. You've not seen it. You've just not seen it. Try to be smart there.
Read that pass all the way, cutting it out.
Mate, Minge's on a run again. Moving forward. Okay, didn't work out that time. Nothing comes of it. It looked promising. No, let me select the player, man. Oh yeah, look, this guy's gonna score because he's got Colin Wanner, yeah. Oh man. Foul. Ref, that's a foul. No way. Oh, he's got Bellingham and his subs. Alright, let's go. Oh, Pop. Pop, you doing bits, Pop! Oh my word. This woman just ran past the entire team. Can Jan Zotir doing that? Probably not. If she does, it's a once in a blue moon. No, you didn't. Thank you. We can try, but she's not going to do it. Yes, you can't even get past one person. I'm just trying to get her fired up so she actually does it. And just wows us. No. Oh, what a save. Oh. Yeah, Pop does what she's come to do, man. Oh, look, this guy Colin Wanney again, bro. I'm flipping told you. This guy is just... Oh, he's put Evolution on him. 88 rated. Oh, my gosh. He's normally 81 rated. So you can imagine what that's done to him. Oh. Oh, my gosh. Oh, whoa. Hold on. Oh, whoa. She was on bitter. She's the one who's going to get to the 86 raid.
Over it comes.
Let's go. Oh.
Far too close to the goalkeeper.
Oh no. Oh, it's cutting money again.
Likes to run with the ball at his feet.
No, don't do it, please. Oh no. Save. No. No way, man. She almost did. She almost did. Almost. But Jan Zotir don't need it. Is it? Oh, whoa. Good header. Jan Zotir! Oh. She went for a header. She never goes for a header. No, that I passed to Jan Zotir, man, not Pop. That's so annoying, man. Yes.
Just like that, the break has stopped. Really top quality defending.
Oh, Jan's not here. He ran past him. Jan's not here. Oh. Oh.
Dugleish. And a timely intervention.
Oh. Mate, Pop is always ready for an interception if she loses the ball. Oh.
It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in.
Oh. Oh, Janssen's. Oh! Wait, that's... Oh, that's the one who isn't actually not going to upgrade. Someone else. Jan's not here. Jan's not here. Oh, save. Go on. No. Oh. Thank you. Oh.
No.
Thank you.
Well, it's the turn of the Raptors now.
Oh. The answer to it did one of them. Not enough though. Oh, run. Oh, oh man. She just can't keep the ball, man. Oh, saw that. Please, please, mate, don't. Yeah, look at that. Mate, this guy's all he's going to do is just sweaty, man. That's all he's going to do. Let's go. Oh. Oh. Minj. Oh. Mate, she was ready to slap another one in. Thank you. Jan's not here. Oh, he read me. He read me. He read me. I'm going to read you here, mate. Don't do it. Yeah, see. Oh, no. Yes, yes, keep, keep, keep. Oh, thank you. No, you didn't. Just keep that. No. Oh. So flipping tough, man, because of his plays he's got. Can we... Someone get running. What the hell's going on? Run, 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 run. Start running. Someone start running. What the hell's going on, man? How can we make an attack if you're not running? Thank you. Thank you. Jan's not here. Slap. Slap it. 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 Oh no. Oh gosh. What's he going to do here? Oh yes. Oh no, bro. Can you get that? Thank you. Oh. Let's go. Pop. Pop. You can get a share of the cake too. Oh. Mine. Mine or mine? Mine. Oh. The movement's been bright and they've scored some good goals. Oh, this guy's a pain in the arse, man. Uh-oh. No. Give me the right player, please. Thank you. Swear if you messed me up, man. This game doesn't all like letting me choose the right player. Oh, that's a foul. Thank you. Minj got it. That's terrible. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, what a save? Yes. Hold the ball. Oh yeah, to be fair, I should, yeah. Yeah, I've won it, I've won it. Yes, that's two goals. Yes. Yes. Oh. Oh my gosh, man, that is ridiculous. Oh, look at that, she got a hat-trick, man. She's doing bits, man. But she had 11 goal attempts. And only scored 3. Not great. Not great ratio. But she got a 10. Yeah, she got a 10 with Pop. Yeah. Mate, Pop has been is revitalized. Pop is back on form. Alright, is it just one more win? Oh no, I've done that one. Okay, cool. Alright, that's one. Look at that, all those stats going up. Oh my gosh, that's lovely. Alright. Now I need to win one using her and win one by at least two goals. Yeah, so just one win and then one win by two goals. So it couldn't be done just one win, but team's looking good, man. Just you know, just ranking up all these players. Doing bits. When are you going to bed, EJ?
Hello and welcome, and I can tell you it was a dry walk to the gantry today. No rain in sight. My name is Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board.
He doesn't want to show me his team.
And what we have coming up for you is a
he don't want to show me his team. So that's cool. This one, alright, cool. Gotta make it win then. Oh my gosh, he's got Mbappe, so it's not gonna be easy. So if I lose, don't blame me. He's got Vinicius Jr. as well. Oh, you can tell this guy's a driller. Dribbler. Give me. Oh, he's got Virgil van Dijk. Yep, I just heard him say Virgil van Dijk. Oh, and Salah, mate. This is gonna be probably the hardest match. Oh, there he is. There's van Dijk. Oh no. Oh, what a block. Come on. Yeah, he might slap me this game. Oh, there's van Dijk again. No, I'm going to bring the keeper out. Oh, my word. The man tried to score from a corner. He almost did. Right, let's do bits. Oh, he's got Yanzotti already. Mate, she absolutely hates this man. She hates this man. Look at that, mate, she cannot get past. Oh my word, what a shot, mate. Why can't I not block that? Yeah, 92 rated Mbappe. It's GG for me. Oh. Oh, she got past Van Dijk. That's it. She was like, yeah, no, I've done my bit.
Well, no point in stopping play. Advantage with them.
Thank you.
Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage.
Oh, I can't stop here. Oh. Imagine if she saves my life this match. Go on, Hendrich. Oh.
In a good position to clear it.
No. Oh.
Stop them in their tracks.
No way. Thank you. Oh, he's done it. Oh, what a block. No! Man, this keeper is so annoying when she goes for something and then it takes so long to get back into goal, man. Yeah, this guy is doing bits, man. Don't. Thank you. If I get at least one goal, I'll be happy, man. Because this is going to be ridiculous. Oh my gosh, it's going to be... Yo, why is this guy faster than Yanzotir? There's no way. There's no way man's faster than Yanzotir. I'm so confused. Why is he faster than Yanzotir? How is that possible?
Good looking move. Really good piece of goalkeeping there. Unable to keep the ball.
Okay. All right, mate.
Here's Vinicius Junior.
No. No. No.
Top class defending.
No. No. Oh my word, man. Mate, Mbappe is just ridiculous, man. Oh, what these passes as well, man. Yeah, look at this guy. Look at him. Look at him. Mate, he's just going to bang it. Look. Head of this, please. Oh.
Well, she really deserves credit for that challenge.
Yeah. I can normally deal with dribbles, man, but when there's people who are just ridiculous at dribbling, I struggle so hard. Thank you. No, man, no, that's just so unfair, man. I tackle them so many damn times. Oh, here he is again, man. Look at this guy. Thank you. No, oh, you got to pass back to him, yeah. Come on, can I at least get one goal? Can I get one goal, mate? Yeah, look at this, trying to get Salah on the ball again. Yeah, oh, yeah. Let's use this side. I'm not used this side yet. Oh. Oh man, you see what I tried to do there? Ridiculous. You could do it here, mate. You're gonna sweaty, aren't you? Imagine sweating your 92 rated. Yeah, piss off. Oh, he's gonna do it again. He's gonna do it again.
Can he deliver it with accuracy?
Alright, this is my chance at a counter attack. Never mind.
Losing possession.
Bro, how long are you going to be doing that for?
Vinicius Junior. Zico. And return to Vinicius. Vinicius!
Look at this guy, man. He feels so good, so he's just going to do stuff like that now. Oh, bro, how long does it take you? Get to it. Ref! Oh! Yeah, his team. Well, the problem is, it's a good team, but if he was bad, then it would be easier. But he's got a good team and he's good. That's the issue. 4-0. Mate, I'll be lucky if I get a goal. He's going to make me wait the whole 30 seconds as well. He's going to make you wait, EJ. Look at this. Oh, never mind.
Well, the Raptors were a long way from their best in the first half. Will we see a response from them now in the second 45?
Mate, if anyone's going to score, it'll be... That's a foul. That's a foul, mate. Man got held on to. What?
Kylian Mbappe.
Oh, man. Absolute joke. Oh, my word. If anyone's going to score, oh, mate, I get no chance, man. No chance to even take a shot at goal.
Vinicius Junior. It's looking promising.
Yeah, see, look at this guy. Bro, how can you still sweaty like that, man? With the team that you've got, get off me. Cute. Let's go. No, there's Van Dijk. Look at him. Look at him running. He's ready, mate. Oh, he's just ready. Look. Okay. I think he gave me that. I don't know what he was doing with Van Dijk, but he doesn't look like he was playing properly with Van Dijk there.
He's made a really good intervention there. Svendis Janne Jonsdottir. Onto
Jonsdottir. Oh.
And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end.
What's he doing?
Easy meet for Schmeichel. couldn't keep it. Pop.
Mate, I get no chance, man. That is just not who I was passing to, is it? Yeah, this guy's just playing around with me now. Get the ball, man. That is ridiculous, man. No, man. It's a red card, isn't it? Is it a red card? It's going to be even easier for him now. Show me, man. Was it a red card or yellow? That's not going to show me. Okay. Right. Yeah, she's not in here, so... Yeah, you got a red card. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, she got a red card. Bro, just... That's just... Oh my gosh, mate. Get off. Oh. No, what is that pass, man?
Kylian Mbappe.
Thank you. She cannot get past him, man. I bet you already know what he looks like as well. From afar. You know which one he is all the time.
Oh, good vision from Zico.
It's just gonna... It's missed. Oh, my... Oh, my, man. Give me this. Oh. See ya. You want to score a goal? Yeah.
Oh, yes. Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal. The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. She's made a really important challenge.
Oh, mate, these passes are not helping.
Alexandra Pop.
There's a tear. You're going to do bits again.
Oh. Trying to deliver it accurately.
Oh my, what a header. That was so fast. No, ref, shut up, man. Oh, ref, man.
Now, what can she do next? I think you've got to conclude that was good refereeing. A free kick in the end after initially playing advantage. But
here he goes again.
Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it.
Come on, man.
Over it comes.
That's all you did? Serious? You made me wait for that.
It's got to be.
Look, you still can't do anything.
Might be able to set up the chance.
Oh, what are you doing, mate?
And really should have been able to.
Just trying to show off now.
5 minutes to go.
Oh, okay. My man stopped playing, look. Look at the disrespect. Look at the disrespect. Look at this disrespect. Absolute disrespect, mate. Give me the ball. Oh, my. Oh, okay. All right. No. How did that kick it up? Oh, look, he's not even playing. Look, man's letting me score a goal. Look, look. Wow, man, the disrespect is ridiculous. Oh, look, he's giving me the goal. Pen. Wow, man, disrespectful, wasn't it? You got people like this in the world, man. You know what? He's going to score? The goalie. The goalie's going to score.
And in it goes, as coolly as you like, she delivers. Well, if you enjoy high-scoring contests, this has been the game for you.
Alright, well, that's it. To end on some dude just being really damn good at the game with some crazy team with this guy and Van Dijk. A lack of a game plan, too many.
Well, choose your descriptive word where Kylian Mbappe is concerned. Explosive is one adjective you could use, Stuart.
Well, that was as good as I've seen for a long while. He was bright, sharp, inventive, and of course clinical. What a player he is.
I just messaged him, I said thanks for the disrespect. It's peak. Well, welcome to Division 6, isn't it? Yeah, pretty mad. Probably gonna play a few more and then hop off it and see what Fortnite Festival is saying before bed. Nah, not even. I assumed you needed an Evo girl. I was trying to let you score. Oh, okay. Anything new? What do you mean, anything new? Festival? Oh, yeah, I'll let you know. Who's this? Oh, Luke Shaw. Oh, no, it's a woman. Blundell, okay. Oh, what did he say? I don't follow the tasks. He was playing well. Keep it up. Look at this. Wow, he was actually a good dude, EJ. He's a good dude. Wow, there's actually still good people in the world. I know, it's friendly. It's crazy, man. Absolutely ridiculous. There's still some good people in the world, man. These people. Oh, Leno, okay. Mate, this guy looks like an absolute unit. He's only 5'9". He looks massive. Of course, he gives me all these people I already own. Is that the Rashford? Oh! Okay. 99 heading. I thought it was 6'4". Oh my word. SPFL? What the hell was that? What league is that? Wait, I don't even know what league that is. Oh my gosh, I got Kane. Mate, this is the guy who's slapping me. Alright. GG, goodnight. Bye. This is the guy who's been slapping me. Oh my word. How much is he worth? Can't even sell him. I just own him now. Yeah, this guy does bits, mate. Look, it's 95 finishing, man. It's ridiculous. It's a good pack.